1233 divided by 3. So we'll just draw lines for this 3, 1, 2, and 3. And then we are just going to write the number 1233. And now we are going to divide it to get to count the number according to this. So 3. So we need to divide it accordingly. 1, 2, and 3. And now for this also 3. So one line is enough for you to draw 1, 2, and 3. And 2 is not divisible with 3. So we'll take 2 digits. That is 12. And we are going to divide the line. So first is 1, 2, and 3. But we need to divide it for 12 points. So 3, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9. And again one more. 10, 11, 12. So I got all the 12 countings here. Here 3 and here 3. So my answer is just count the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4. So it's 4. One line here and one line here. And that's 411.